We have an update on Wednesday's deadly car crash in Lincoln. The driver, 22-year-old Aarron Harmon, is still listed in critical condition tonight at Rhode Island Hospital. His car flipped over on Route 99 near Sales Hill Road around 9:30. The passenger, 21-year-old Simon Ratzamy, was killed. State police say speed may have been a factor in the crash.